I think it's increasingly likely that other Republicans will join those of us who think we should hear from John Bolton. And whether there are other witnesses and documents, well, that's another matter. But I think John Bolton's relevance to our decision has become increasingly clear.
Do you think-